An armed robbery at an ATM. Security cameras captured a man with a gun sneaking up to a Chase bank in Culver City, hiding behind a bush, then jumping out, confronting and robbing a man who had just taken money out of the ATM. The robbery happened early Saturday morning. Police say the robber got away in an older model gray Chrysler minivan with dents on the front bumper and on the passenger side as well. If you recognize the robber, call Culver City Police.